Jerusalem. I'm here to give you... Buy it. I cannot convey the sorrow with which I write to you. The Sinai is in revolt against the Romans. Two hidden ones have been killed in a massacre. I am solely responsible. I am the one who trained them. I am struggling to keep the hidden ones together and have allied with the rebel leader, Gamilat. I need your wise counsel, dear friend. Please, come.
Blackest night, the Sinai sleeps, exhausted with grief. Our mouths filled with ashes, we weep tears of blood. Who will deliver us from despair? Our hero moves with the mist. As silent as the sea, delivering death. Unknown, unseen, ever unforgiving. Aye. Listen. Let me tell you of him. The legend of Siwa. The shadow who is Bayek. Bayek.
Sounds like quite a man. I need to find the hideout. It should be visible from a height. The entrance is closed. There must be another way in. Forbidden One's Bureau.
My name is Kashta. It is an honor to meet you, Mentor.
No formalities, Kashta. We are both equally hidden ones.
Such loss of life.
Tahira.
Oh, Bayek. Thank the gods you have come.
Your message was urgent.
These are the swords of two hidden ones I recruited. Killed in a massacre.
They will be remembered as martyrs to the cause.
This is Gamilat, leader of the Nabatean rebels.
What happened?
We retreated through the village. The Romans pursued us in a fury and took their anger out on the villagers.
It was pure butchery. Innocent men and women. The Hidden Ones tried to stop it and were killed.
They understood the risks.
I assigned them to help the rebels.
Tahira, what has been done cannot be undone. The Hidden Ones have no place in battles, but we can help the rebellion by eliminating the Roman leader.
General Rufio, but he is in Rome.
Rufio has three lieutenants here in the Sinai.
These three men will die.
Let's get to it.
I am indebted to you.
We do this for the people, Gamilat.
Yes, the people. The people and I are one and the same.
We have Hidden Ones watching each of Rufio's lieutenants. They'll tell you any...
Osokon has been missing for 2 weeks. He is the Shadow tasked with surveying the quarry.
Yet the Shadow became lost.
It may be too late for Osokon. He went to a merchant ship at the dock several days ago, and that place is crawling with Romans. It would be a shame to lose him. His passion for the people and the Hidden Ones knew no bounds. I would die for him.
I will find this Osokon. I should go meet Tahira above the quarry. edges are small. Are they for the broken shield of the Hidden Ones? Or Sokan was here. Sokan, where are you? These cages for children are atrocious. Poor child. The merchant killed, and dead Romans. Someone who disposed the merchant was robbed. Curious. They are gods. Nabatean children sold into the quarry as slaves. These innocent souls are kept in an underground holding pen in the quarry. I should go there. Sokan must be held here.
Non disparuit.
This is heavily guarded.
You will rip your lips off. Your eyes. Your everything. Unlike you Myrmidons, the Overtake means something. Send me to the Duat. I will have Osiris rip me limb from limb. Osiris rip me limb from limb before I tell you an iota of anything. Nothing works within me except the fire to destroy those who take food from me. Let's get out of here.
Here, hello, hot.
You must be the great Bayek. Understand this. I investigated the docks and found a woman liberating the children on a slaver's barge.
A liberator is behind the pillaging.
A Nabatean warrior known as Shakilat. She hands out the spoils to the people and strikes with incredible swiftness. I was following her, but was captured by Romans. She has found safety with the children in a courtyard between the bureau and the quarry.
Temset, her awies. Gehes.
Let your hearts be still, children. I am your protector. The Sinai is your home.
You are so brave, Shakilat!
You are stealing for the workers in the quarry.
If you wish to arrest me, you will have to rip my heart out before I take chains on.
Do not worry. But your ways may lead to Roman reprisal. You are trying to defend, yet harm could come of your actions.
Nick, I am not to blame for their oppression. I am a liberator.
You beget oppression. Liberation is a subtle work of art, not simple petty theft. You cannot take freedom. You must create it.
I know the shape of freedom. I lived it with my husband here in the Nabatea, before he was crucified like a fly by Tacito. There they are.
Now earn your reputation.
I will show you how nothing stops me.
There is the so-called liberator!
She robbed our outpost! Get her!
For Nabatea!
Well struck, Shakila!
Defend these children with me. You will not regret it. Curse you, Roman jackals!
Where are you going?
I'll stay no longer. I will draw the other Romans away from these innocents.
There are no more.
There will always be more.
Not if you join us.
I do not understand what you ask of me.
You fight well. A warrior of your kind is rare. Follow our path and you will not regret it.
I do not join cults.
We are liberators, and do not abide by the rules of false oracles and tyrants. You are a...
I work for good. I want to help heal our land.
Shakilat, I'm sure you have the car of the Hidden One.
But how can I trust a stranger? I work alone to save my people. I only trust myself.
We have the same values. You must only decide whether you apply your skills for the benefit of few or all.
Look me in the eyes and tell me there will be no more hate, no more war, no more men in chains.
These are all broken by our creed.
Your creed. And if I do choose to give myself to it, to believe it, what must I do?
Jump.
How do we proceed? That was incredible. I thought I was going to die.
You are reborn as a Hidden One.
How do we proceed?
We have a bureau and a ceremony celebrating your pledge.
I will enter the shadows.
Welcome to the Brotherhood.
Oh! this bush. Utong super seat.
That's not to draw attention here.
Mi cameo ad inferno!
Bayek, it is time to dispose of Rufio's lieutenant. Tacito often comes out to roost atop the quarry. He is a brutal overseer. He makes an example of his workers every day. Stay close by and get a view of this worker before we pounce on him like Senu. But are you sure it is wise to kill him in the open?
Tahira, this sends a message. The Hidden Ones will not settle for any oppressor.
To kill him in front of his army or the workers will cause riot.
At times, the public effect of our actions is secondary to the good they will bring.
I trust you, old friend. I ran across the Nile with you. And I will run across the Sinai. I am waiting for the perfect chance. He should be somewhere in this area.
knowledge to prevent Nabataean raids. The gods will not shine on you, nor will your bearer Cleopatra. Rome and Egypt share an allegiance. You must see it this way. And you will be punished by the Alliance, not one country or another. You are my...
Ah, bloody pathetic gods! Jupiter, save me!
Let Osiris maul your car, Eternity.
Riddance. I pray Anubis tosses his heart in a pyre.
No,
what are you, Relu?
Put me at
you have freedom. Now use it. Let Osiris maul your car in Eternity. Let Osiris maul your car in Eternity. Let Osiris maul your car in Eternity.
Continuat fratres, canis non dii. Tui look, prohibere. Tonchine deo, sanctinum vita.
Non movere!
Egyptian soul! Grom will be your wise master! The order is eternal!
I need to recruit with Tahira.
Kalinte Ivi!
He forced my children into slavery.
More Romans are on the horizon. Tacito has a larger force than this. I am certain of it. If we cut down the entire operation, we may cause a rebellion, which will bring more good to Sinai. This could get messy. Those prisoners could help our battle. A quiet approach could prove effective. Let the fire of our oppressors be doused by their own blood! May hyenas feast on these Romans.
Oh!
Still.
Yes, Bayek. You are still the fine warrior I knew.
As are you, Tahira. You still fight with Sobek.
Take no chances. No?
Ensure this quarry remains in good hands.
That will be hard. Rufio will send more centurions. And there are still slaves inside the quarry who need to be liberated.
Resilience is your greatest weapon.
You work for Gamelot? He told us of the Hidden Ones. Great shadowy heroes.
No one works for the Hidden Ones.
Well, thank you for defending us. If I see your sigil in the future, I will respect it.
I detest that fort. They rob every Nabataean who enters. And all must enter.
Bayek!
Gamelot tells me a Hidden One may attempt to enter it.
That would be suicide.
Not for a Hidden One. Gamelot ordered us to help him if he gets into trouble.
Tahira said you would come.
Who is my target?
Ampelios. He oversees all commerce on the peninsula. You will find him below. squeezes bloody juice from every coin that passes along the way of Horus and through those walls.
How will I know him?
There you have a problem. He dresses exactly like his captains. From afar, he's impossible to identify.
Are you certain he is in the fort?
I am certain. My partner went in there earlier and never came back.
Wait for me at the Praying Hands. If I find your partner, I will bring him there. Ah, Senu, dear girl. He cannot be found. He is dressed like all the others. This area is off limits.
Go!
the Eevee!
Hey, hold on!
You will not escape!
This cursed Ampelias. Ah, Senu, dear girl. He cannot be found. He is dressed like one. They will attack on sight here.
What made you think you'd survive?
Incompetent!
Assist! House!
Intervenge!